Well, we've all heard the joke about why the chicken crossed the road, but we've got our own Aussie version with this emu strolling across the Kwinana Freeway in WA.
It's kind of chilling out. It was certainly no roadrunner, barely picking up the pace in front of oncoming traffic. Jeez, risky. Joining us now is Oscar Nance-Smith, who filmed that video. Good morning to you. Well, it looks like the emu came out of nowhere. What happened?
Yeah, so me and Dad, we were just driving down the freeway and then Dad pointed out, oh, look, there's an emu. I was like, oh, all right, let me grab the phone out. Started recording and then, yeah, there was a couple cars, as you can see in the video, that were going pretty fast past, but Dad put his hand out the window, slowed it down, let it go there into the middle. And then, yeah, don't know what happened after that.
Wow. Oscar, how surprised were you about this?
Well, pretty surprised. Like, I was just on my phone. My dad was driving and then he goes, is that an emu? I was like, oh, yes, it is. Grabbed the phone and, yeah.
Oscar, what did you really say?
Hey?
What did you really say?
I was like, oh.
Flying
back. Actually an emu on the freeway.
The interesting thing here, Oscar, is that apparently on the Kwinana Freeway back in 2019, it happened then too. Do you think it's the same emu causing a ruckus?
Oh, I hope not. Hope it's just a different one trying a different style of crossy road.
Do you think there needs to be an emu crossing?
Oh, possibly. If there's two encounters already, then possibly needs to be a little emu crossing so they can get across safely.
And so, Oscar, you know what? This shows you how polite the people of WA are. They just slow down, there's an emu, I'll slow down, let it cross the road, don't you think?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, fantastic. Hey, thanks for joining us. Appreciate the update on the emu crossing. Oscar,
no,
if you see another one, please let us know.
Will do.
Okay, good stuff.
Keep in touch.
They can run quite fast, by the way. About 50 k's an hour,
really?
Just letting you know. Yeah.
Not that one. It's very slow.
The fastest human in the world, Usain Bolt, runs about 46, 47 k's an hour.
That'd be a good showdown then.
Wouldn't it?
Could we put you up against the emu?
Me?
Yeah.
Why me?
You've still got it in you, haven't you? Come on, we can take it.
There's a young kid who just won the national championships in the 100. His name's Sebastian Sultana, and he is only 18 years of age. Unbelievably fast. So maybe he could do it.
Perfect. I reckon we need to take you to Mandurah.
Make it a date. No.